Prime Minister, it's pretty obvious you're campaigning here. You've even got your campaign buddy Ben Morton back here. Are you calling the election tomorrow?
No.
When are you doing it on the weekend then?
Well, election will be called soon enough, and it's going to be a very important election. Because, you know, over the last couple of years, Australians, rightly, have been focused on getting through what has been a very tough period for this country. They've been putting their kids through homeschooling as they've gone through lockdowns. They've been trying to keep their business open. They've been trying to keep their livelihoods in place. Many of them have contracted COVID themselves, but yet we have one of the lowest rates of COVID fatality death rates of anywhere in the world, saving 40,000 lives. But Australians have been working hard to get through this very difficult time. And now there is the opportunity before they make a very important decision at the next election. An election which is going to determine the strength of our economy, the strength of our national security, how we can keep Australians safe. Now is not the time to be taking a different direction. Our strong economic plan has seen a $100 billion turnaround in the last 12 months as a result of ensuring that we brought our economy through the pandemic and we've made it strong so we can launch into the future and have a stronger future based on the success of that economic plan.
Prime Minister, you copped some criticism from the New South Wales and Queensland.